This is Ray's thing here again. No, maybe series. You wanted to start this one. You know. Guy. Why not? No? Skyrim. I got this like when it the second day when it came out, so I didn't finish. There's only one. Yeah. That let's just start now. I did download some mods and all that stuff. Nice! This is good. No. Anyways, let's do it. Whoa! That it's Alduin. The World Eater. It's not that bad. He's pretty cool looking. He's not that bad. He's like very detailed. I like it. They had very detailed dragons in this game. Love them very much. Anyways, do this adventure. That's the game studio. Presents. Skyrim. Skulls. The Skulls V. I add like pretty good graphic mods. They're not that great, but they're good enough. Ooh, hello. Oh, let's see what's happening. You gotta talk? What's happening? I'm just gonna act like I don't know what's going on, okay?
Hey, you! You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us.
I did?
And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, stolen that horse have been halfway to Hammerfell.
Why you wanna go there?
Either. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters.
Sisters of mine now, thief.
Shut up
back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak.
The true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm?
Yeah, the leader of the rebellion.
But if they've captured
you. Oh God!
Where are they
taking us?
I don't know where we're going.
I'm just copying what they're saying.
The Sovereign Guard awaits.
Yeah, the Sovereign Guard awaits.
This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Ah, you're blind. Are you Nord?
What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last
thoughts should be home. Yes, should be a home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The Hedgeman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure.
Yay.
Dabella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
They're not going to help you. The gods won't help you.
Look at him.
Not even Akatosh.
General Talia is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him.
Death. Hey, let me put this, not this, but... let's do master.
Elves, I bet they had something to do with this.
No?
Elves? This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed
in. Oh, you had a girl here?
Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so sick.
Whoa! Looks like a original Skyrim.
Why are we stopping?
But
why do you think? End of the line.
Yeah.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Hey,
no, wait, we're not rebels.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them we weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Hey, where's the stuffy thing?
Empire loves their damn lists.
You define the laws of physics,
Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
What are you doing? Don't
it
pee there.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
What's he doing?
Railoff of Riverwood.
Being weird.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not. What happened?
You can't do this.
Oh. That's very old.
You're not gonna kill me.
See the circle thing? Yep, that's
Anyone
what he did.
Like
yeah,
funny?
That's what he did.
Wait. You there. Step forward.
What?
Who are you?
I'm Manette. Oh, yeah. I also had a mod. Makes everything looks different. Better looking. Works. Yeah. I might be a high elf. No, I haven't been a high elf. It's supposed to be a wizard, but I'm gonna be a warrior. Because high elves can swing faster than any thing out there. You have to get, like, swinging. Never mind, yes. I don't know. They can swing the Warhammer faster. There you go. That's update. Okay. Look at that. Found a beard. Facial hair. Yeah, that looks about to be good. See the brow? Then let's do the eyes, mouth. We don't want you to be old. We want you to be like 20 years old. But you can live up to. We don't want you so buff because it's kind of nasty looking. Okay. Elves can live up to 400 or something years old. I'm Nordeth. Alright, yeah, that's good. What's your name? What's your good name gonna be? What's your name gonna be? What's your name gonna be? What's your name gonna be? George. Elfie. Ryan. Rick. Dodge. Mick. Michael. Micro. Mice. Micros. Michael. Not just name you Michael. No, I think that's how you spell Michael. I don't know. Okay, Mitchell. Yeah, Mitchell or something. I don't know what the hell that is. Michael Mitchell. Whatever that is. Okay, I'm gonna pause it for a bit here. So we're back. Yeah, I named him Mitch. I think that's how you spell Mitch. I'm just saying, that's Mitch, right? That's Mitch. Okay, let's do this. Hello?
You are not with the Thalmor Embassy, are you, High Elf?
Yes. No.
I don't know that can't be right.
My dad.
Captain, what should we do?
Was a
He's not on the list.
My mother was...
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to the Somerset Isle.
I have orc blood in me.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
I have orc blood in me. My mother was a high elf, my father was a orc.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like a voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What's that?
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius.
Carry on.
Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's
get this over. Why are you looking at me?
As you wish.
Why do they just all look like him? Look at him.
I haven't got all morning.
What the hell?
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
No. Oh no. That hurts.
You Imperial bastards!
Yeah, you bastards.
Justice.
Death to the storm.
As fearless in death as
he
was in
life. I'm making him enough that I don't know why I'm making it. Mitch will not obey. Because I am a high elf. I think I'm with the.
I said
Next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you think I'm doing, huh? I'm gonna die. Don't care to me, please. Oh my gosh! That Argonian! No, it's Dutch. That's a dragon. What? Why did the sudden the dragon to save me? I can trust it. It's a very nice.
What is that thing?
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Okay. We need to move now. Up through the tower. Let's go.
Up through the tower. Through the Ow! Argonian, stop! Frick! Who the frick was that? Where are you going?
See the inn on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
Oh, that was not epic.
Hammond, you need to get over here now.
All the a man.
That's it, son. Make me cry.
Whoa. Son. Why did he say
still
son?
Alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy.
Gunnar.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you,
Hathor. Is this my dad? Oh, he died. Why? That blood looks so fake.
Stay close to the wall!
What does it take to kill this monster?
Quickly, follow me!
That must be hard to move around. How's it flying?
It's you and me, prisoner! Woo! Stay close!
Kill them! Did he kill them? No, he didn't. I'm
going. Kill this thing!
The blue guy or the brown guy? I'm gonna follow the brown guy. The guy is wearing I don't know what that is. Imperial armor, I think. Eye is so itchy. Man.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bringers of the end times?
No.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
I'm gonna do.
There you go.
Oh,
take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
Look awesome.
I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Look awesome. I'm tall. I'm tall.
Get some gear.
I'm taller than you. No.
You better get some gear.
Damn, man. I'm like a giant. There's something in there.
You better get some gear.
The sword. It's a small sword. But I would do it. It's just fine.
You better.
I have a sword.
That armor on. Give that sword a few swings,
so
too.
Stupid.
Let's keep moving.
It's still out there. I don't look. Oh, okay. Come on, keep going. Okay, that's blocky. City. Putting away the sword. Let me do this one.
Hear that?
I don't move.
Maybe we can reason with them.
You don't see?
Huh?
Oh, look at that! Oh.
Hold. You want to die?
Hey! Warhammer. His Warhammer is better. My weapon. Time to kill. Oh, it must be waited. Epic kill, see? No.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
I might take it. Wear some clothes. Slow, but swing faster than a Nord.
Come on, this way.
Keep for going. Now, you're not even carrying a sword, Mitch. Right.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Let's go. Let's come on. I'm gonna let you go first. My brain telling me that it's a bad guy.
You're gonna stay!
Damn! Yeah,
that's the best you can do!
Get! I broke the shoulder! I broke the shoulder! You're dead! I killed him! Didn't mean to. Oh, let me take this helmet off. This helmet doesn't look awesome on me. There you go, cool enough. There you go. Magic push. I might take that just in case I need to heal myself. Let's take that. I found eggs.
Done then. This way.
What is the rock mo? Rock mover. Okay, get these. Yeah.
Storm cloaks, get them.
Man, these are around everywhere.
I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
Rock wall. Time to kill them. Oh. Kill ya. What I kill?
Huh? You fellows happened along just in
time.
These boys seem to
hear him. What the heck?
How I've been entertaining their comrade.
What's going on?
A dragon
is attacking Helgen. They should be wearing.
A dragon.
That's what
please,
they call underwear.
Don't make up. Since. Well, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need
Why
to get out of
sound
here.
Sound so weird.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the...
Huh? See if you can get it open with some picks.
Only picks?
Everything we can get.
Sure. Take all...
Lockpicking is the most important thing in this game. It doesn't matter if it's small. It doesn't matter if it's big. Lockpicking is important. What is that thing that I have? Is that a knife?
Please.
Grab what you can. Let's go.
Why are you so tiny? I'm 30. It's not even no good. This the thing why I choose to play Skyrim. I get it. But you're supposed to be wondering why I choose to play Skyrim. Okay. Make a Skyrim video. Why not follow the video? Many reasons why. Hey.
I'm glad.
I don't feel like I had too much mods in all four, and made my character leveled up, Jack or Jake, whatever it is, and it's just freaking boring. Just gonna make a video, but there's too much mods in there.
Help this lead somewhere.
They didn't level up, and made them too strong, and I forgot to save. That's what happened. Why I'm not making a fall.
At least you don't have a dragon to worry about.
Anyways, I'll have a couple more games. I'm gonna buy another game. I'll have plenty, but it's getting a little bit boring. The same games. I also have Black Ops 3. Just let me play that. I saw a video.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go?
Maybe every start, every Thursday, oh my god, live. Maybe not. My videos are pretty dangerous now. Yes, bro. Hey, no gang bang me. Stupid North. North Oasis. Oasis 2L. Oh, there's a guy dead. Oh, I'm just trying to go. Yeah, I think that's gonna be enough to heal. Armor I'm gonna get. Also, I don't know why they're wearing steel armor. Oh, one strike. Get crushed in the back.
All right.
My head. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna do help because help. I'm gonna work on my two-handed.
Let's see if we can find a way out.
Is that my two-handed? Barbarian. Yeah, that was my two-handed. I started checking this area because I'm checking here. Voila! There's gonna be gold in the skeleton that is dead. Yeah, and then he's dead. I hear that sound. I like that sound. Let's go. So here, someone's been digging. I guess he's been digging. He got trapped in here. And there's spiders over there and he had no weapon. He had no weapon, nothing. He just there, had nothing. Oh, he fell out of the hole right here. He got trapped. And there's a lot of money in here. That's kind of confusing here. And there's also dead bodies.
I guess we'd better try this way.
Maybe he got eaten by something. And I also told you about the spiders. These spiders. I think these spiders ate them. Okay, get away from me. I want to drink some potion.
That's the end of that. What next, giant snakes?
No. There's not such thing as giant snakes. Not a golden. Yeah, there's that. Why does someone desk go for me? Oh. Got a dagger. Might take a dagger. My own.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. Watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
It is a bear. I don't need the resources anyway. Sorry, I need to do this. Choke. That. Why is the mouth still opening? I would need the resources. Sorry, bear, I have to do that. I didn't mean to do it, but I have to do it for the resources. There's blood. I swear, there's blood every day. Oh, I get it. That bear lives here and they're eating people. The elk head. There's an elk head. Or deer head. It grabs everything.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
I'm leaving. I teleported. I'm going to get Ghost Recon. No, it's a fun game. It's not that boring. Or you guys want me to get Ark? I guess you guys could leave it on the comments down below. Ark or Skyrim? No, Ark. Or
looks like he's gone for good this time.
Gone. I'm not. I don't think we should stick around to
see if he comes back.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
No.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Okay, I guess we can split up. Anyways, I might go to his uncle. Dad, what he means. Go talk to him. Whee! I might end it here. But not right now. Might not end it when we get to Riverwood and all the stuff. Might end it when we get to Riverwood. I mean, I don't want to end right here because you guys want to watch me do this all of a sudden. Epic test. Oh, don't die. I'm a warrior. Everyone knows being a warrior. It could be everything. That's so cheesy. It's not cheesy, but it is kind of. No, it's not cheesy. No, I'm not even gonna talk. Nah, let's keep going. I'm just still 13 year old. I don't sound 13. What? No, I don't sound 13. My friends don't sound 13. I mean by that, I mean like, I don't have deep voices, they have deep voices, I don't have any deep voices, and, I don't know, I don't really know when I'm gonna get puberty, but I don't know why I'm talking about this, but no, I'm just gonna talk, because I have nothing to talk about, and, nothing else to talk about. There's no fucking walking spirit animals around me. I'm just an elf. Has of a very handsome. Might get a lady one day. And not worried. No. What's this? Yeah. Wow, look at such a strong these guys, but I'm not gonna take it. I think this mod added. This is a mod, not in the game, okay. I'm not gonna take it, many reasons why. The game will get boring, and won't be fun no more. And there we are! I also added a mod that looks amazing, but I'm not gonna let you guys see it yet. Yeah, this is gonna be the end of this episode. Pretty much. Station.